I look at our very brave Remain MEPs, I can only say, I'm sorry. We will miss you. We will miss you. Thank you for your courage. Thank you for having been at our side. We'll never miss those who scream and yell. And now, thanks God, without you, we are constructing our future partnership to the UK.